Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary will get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake, and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. Now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. My shiny bike's at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
One door! don't get that Eddie, my mom will be...
You better not be shipping!
Children, we've got a brand new set of delightful carcasses to dissect.
If I build you a fishing boat, would you leave everyone you know? Would you be more likely to kill more time with me?
Excellent work, Hopkins! This will make a fine display specimen.
That's how you do it! My work here is done.
Someone told me they saw a rat in the library.
Mandy,
hiya!
I'm not
sure.
What do you think?
I wish I was like you.
Hi!
I'm sorry about
so
that.
Sweet.
I always get my man.
Hello?
Just you and me.
Anyways, bye! I can't wait to graduate so I can do that all the time.
Maybe you want to go out sometime? I look like an idiot, but I'm a nice guy. Trust me.
Are you asking me on a...
Hope you appreciate them.
Date? Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you. Hey, Jimmy.
Hey.
You're my friend, right? You're so bad.
I sure hope nobody thinks that way.
To your designated class.
We can learn a lot from music, boys and girls. Music helps us find our true potential. Isn't that right, percussionists? Someday you'll look back at this and laugh, Jimmy. But not today, I hope.
I wish.
This is for you.
Sleep it off.
You suck,
I'm
man.
I'm a doctor. What is your
anything?
You're a dork.
It's not my fault. You won't watch me when I'm angry.
Turn him up.
Everyone get off. Don't do it again.
I'm Jimmy.
Better not fall asleep.
Hey.
Sorry to hear that.
You are a mental kid.
There's way too much fighting at Bulwark. Plus, everyone has so many problems.
Hey, what's going on?
Be mine.
Vandalism is a grave offense.
I'm not going to go on any job.
You just don't understand the mind of troublemakers. I'll beat you some other time, Hopkins. I always get my men.
I got the strength of an ogre,
Jimmy.
Does he even believe in that crap himself?
maybe I should go beat up some other boys or something.
You want to get a C-785, then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was going to get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd.
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Hey, let me see.
Hey, Jimmy. You want some help handling those losers?
Give me a hand, chaps.
Oh. You want to mess with the greaser?
Wait till I get my hands on you.
You're a little rough.
Just run away!
Jimmy Hopkins delivered.
I frightfully
enough. I bet you
can't
beat my swimming record. You just don't have the poise.
Thank you.
Evening, sir.
Yo, boy! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. What about you?
Well, I'm looking for naughty boys. I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank you!
No problem.
But I'll tell you, Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work. I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
What?
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing to ask for it now. Oh, maybe you could help, but you'll have to be discreet.
Discretion is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the girls' dorm.
Okay.
And if you get caught,
I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gate.
I'll see you soon, Jimmy.
Might come in handy. Worth all the trouble I just went through.
Yes, thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
Simple.
You're coming with me.
They take